from Lundbreck Falls, we're heading towards Crowsnest. It's just 9 minutes away from Lundbreck Falls. 9 to 12 minutes.
Not far from Calgary, Alberta, and just east of the Crowsnest Pass lies the small bustling town of Frank, Alberta, nestled on the floor of a deeply glaciated valley. Looming menacingly nearby is Turtle Mountain. The Frank Slide was a massive rock slide that buried part of the mining town of Frank, Northwest Territories, Canada at 4:10 a.m. on April 29, 1903. Around 110 million tons of limestone rock slid down Turtle Mountain. Witnesses reported that within 100 seconds the rock reached up the opposing hills, obliterating the eastern edge of Frank, the Canadian Pacific Railway line and the coal mine. It was one of the largest landslides in Canadian history and remains the deadliest, as between 70 and 90 of the town's residents were killed, most of whom remain buried in the rubble. Multiple factors led to the slide. Turtle Mountain's formation left it in a constant state of instability. Coal mining operations may have weakened the mountain's internal structure, as did a wet winter and cold snap on the night of the disaster.